Hi, good morning. This is Rob with Whole Earth, and I want to talk today about Reishi mushroom extract from Host Defense. This Reishi mushroom extract is an alcohol, a hydroalcoholic extract made by Host Defense, which is part of Paul Stamets' Fungi Perfecti company. So I want to talk about this extract and all of the alcohol, hydroalcoholic extracts, the tinctures that Host Defense makes, because a lot of people think of Host Defense as a mycelia company. And Fungi Perfecti is very focused on mycelia. And rightfully so, because Paul Stamets has made this analogy of the mycelia to the sprout of a plant, the sprouts of a plant. So if you think about alfalfa sprouts or broccoli sprouts, why do people eat those? One, they may like the taste, but two, they're very, very nutrient dense. So sprouts are a great natural way to intake concentrated phytonutrients, compounds from the plant. So there are lots of different things that would be present in the plant. They're super concentrated in the sprout of that plant. So when we intake the sprouts, we're taking, you know, hundreds of little baby plants that are very concentrated in nutrients and other beneficial compounds in the plant. So similarly, in the mycelia, you're getting the mushroom, what will eventually become the fruiting body, and mycelia really going into primordia. Those early stages of the baby mushroom are like sprouts, and in the same way that plant sprouts are concentrated with nutrients from the plant, mycelia is super concentrated with nutrients that will eventually be in what we call the mushroom, what you see is the fruiting body. And so with Host Defense liquid extracts, they are actually extracting both. So if you look at the supplement facts here, you probably can't read that, but you can pick up a bottle and look. It's made with the fresh reishi mycelium extract and also the dried reishi fruit body. So both those things are extracted in a Host Defense hydroalcoholic extract. So what's the benefit of that? Well, the traditional use is of the fruiting body. So if you go back thousands of years in traditional Chinese medicine, they didn't really so much have the mycelial technology that a company like Fungi Perfecti has today. Host Defense actually pioneered the freeze-drying of the mycelia. And don't get me started on freeze-drying. I used to work with an herbal company back in the day that was really, really focused on that. So I've done quite a bit of research on freeze-drying. I can tell you it's an amazing process. And one of the most amazing things about it is that you are able to capture all the activity of the fresh whole compound, the whole fresh plant, the whole fresh mycelia in this case, and you really capture that fresh live activity, and it's in suspended animation, and then it can be intaken by the person, and it's like much later taking a capsule of mycelia, freeze-dried mycelia. It's like you're getting that fresh mycelia, except important step here, it's also been autoclaved, it's been heated. And why is that important? Well, one reason it's important, the main reason, is that mushrooms have a hard compound in their outer shell, the chitin. Chitin is very hard to break down. Our stomach acids are not strong enough to break it down. So if you were to just eat a whole mushroom, any kind of mushroom uncooked, there's a good chance that a lot of that is going through you undigested, whole. And you don't want that. You want to get the goodness of the mushroom. So the way to do that is to cook the mushroom. Another way, an alternative to cooking, is extracting. Like if you were to make a tea, or in this case, a tincture. Now the sun is getting in the way. You won't be able to see. I'll have to hold it way up here for you to see that it's reishi. It's reishi extract from Host Defense, made from both the mycelia and the dried fruiting body of reishi. And so it's a very dynamic product. I actually like the freeze-dried capsules of the reishi. Those are a really cool way to take reishi, and it's also in a lot of the Host Defense formulas. But if you take this, like this, getting that reishi directly into the bloodstream. It's just going under the tongue. It's going all throughout the lymphatic system, all throughout the body, and having that wonderful effect that in Chinese medicine they call it the elixir of immortality. And we'll put a little asterisk, that statement has not been evaluated by the FDA. And this isn't a marketing video anyway. I just wanted to tell you about Reishi extract from Host Defense and how it's different from Reishi capsules from Host Defense or any other kind of straight mycelial preparation. This is a combination of mycelia and fruiting body extracted in a tincture.